Hello, you are being given this equation to solve for x in this exponential equation. Then let's start. This one is same as 49x minus 49x minus 1 is same as 49x over 49 is equals to 16464. Then we substitute 49x outside of bracket, so to be 49x 1 minus 1 minus 1, so here's 1 over 49, this equals to 16464. Then here 49x 1 minus 1 over 49 is same as 48 over 49 is equals to 16464. Then we multiply both sides by 49 over 48 times 49 over 48. Then this one is this one goes 1 1 1 1. This one is equals to 3 4 3. So here it remains as 49x. It remains as 49x is equals to 3 4 3 times 49. Then this one is same as 49 is same as 7 2 2x is equals to this one is same as 7 power 3 bracket times 7 power 2. So this one it will be equals to 7 2x is equals to 7 power 3 dot 7 power 2. This one 7 power 3 times 7 power 2 is same as 2x is same as 2 add by 3, so it will be 5, right? Then from here it will be 2x is equals to 5 divided by 2 divided by 2 1. So x is equals to 5 over 2. This is our answer. Please like the video and subscribe if you like it for more future video. Thank you.